It looks like a grape with no skin.